So we're playing a backrooms game. And we're starting. Yeah, my brother's not playing. Let's start playing. Okay, guys? So we're playing. Wait. Coming. Okay, it's loading. Guys, it's loading. We're gonna play backrooms. Okay. We're playing backrooms. Guys, we're going back in the gold. It's loading. Guys, we're in backrooms game. In backrooms game, guys, we're playing. Playing, guys.
No one told me I was gonna fall from the ceiling. That hurt, all right.
We're playing, so I'm confused right now. I don't know what it is. I'm gonna crouch. I'm scared. I'm gonna literally put the sound off, guys. So, let's do it. Guys, put your sound off. If you're scared, put your sound off right now. Don't hear the monster or the entity. You can't even hear the entity. You need to hear the entity, that's right. Guys.
Does this place ever end?
Yeah, does this place ever end? That from entity zero. Why? Am I only in this game? Nobody's playing with me. Ugh. What the hell? What happened? Oh, what the? Just looking in the ground? Respawn here? I got some backrooms into these here. Thank you. What the? I saw two monsters. Literally saw one monster. The monster doesn't live in the... See, this monster, it doesn't live in the back room zero. Look at his face. Creepy. Wait. He's staring at me. Can I go? Excuse me? What the? This is my body? What the?
No.
Guys! Okay, I'll leave. It's taking so long to play.
Can I come over to your place?
Okay, guys. Play another game. We're playing Brookhaven, guys. This is my character, guys.
What?
My Roblox character. Yeah.
Where'd he go?
Please.
I don't know.
Yeah.
He was right there. And all of a sudden, he's
I'm awake. Can I run from away? I'm seeing from a minimal okay, not a awake. I'm gonna creep. I'm American, no creep. And a creep. No creep. So I'm gonna rise in a peace and peaceful keep a ring. Lean like a sink arena. For me, a thinking king, my life has it no way. I don't mean lean, you mean lean, you mean lean, you mean lean, you know. I'm cheating like a fleas.
I can see him.
Mm-hmm.
He's in the kitchen.
Cheating like a fleas.
For me. Oh my god! Bro. I can't pause. How is he looking for you? He was literally, he literally knows where you are. He saw you through the window.
How do you know?
What?
What the?
What happened?
Get out of the car.
What's wrong? Did something happen? He has a knife with him! What? I told you, he's dangerous. Please call the police. If I do...
Guys, what the...
Alright.
Okay, a Libra.
Where are you now? I'm hiding in my bathroom. Did you lock the door? Yes, I did. I just hope he doesn't find me. What if he finds me? The door's locked? Wait.
It's just my song, bro.
That's why I'm scared. What could you use in the bathroom?
What do you mean?
The police are on their way.
What do you mean?
I hope you're right. What could you use in the bathroom?
Oh my god.
I don't want to die, Rebecca. You won't. What? Yes. You're not going to die. Nothing will happen.
I literally spawned it. Now I can't. Okay, I'll go. I'll go to another location, guys. I'll go to the train.
He's in here with me. No. What happened? He's trying to open the bathroom. Was locked, so you're chilling. He's no. Oh, he's no. Yeah, he's no. I'm in the bathroom. Oh no. Now he's banging on the door. Uh-oh. What do I do? Rebecca! He's chilling. The door's locked. I'm getting scared! Where'd Rebecca go? Wait. He stopped. Rebecca's there to save the day! How did she... Wait, what? He's no longer at the door. Well, he couldn't get in, so he's like, hey, she's probably not in here.
I came back here?
I don't know. I need to go up... No. Outside to check... No, that's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Rebecca, yeah, be careful.
Okay, let's go.
She makes it to the outside. Don't worry. What? I'm safe now. How the heck do you know that? The police are here already. Oh, you're chilling. They just arrested you. Oh. Is that it? Really? No, no, no. Oh, thank God. No, no, no. Plot twist. It's actually him on the phone texting now. I'm really glad you're safe. Or not. That was just a wholesome ending. Well, you guys seem to enjoy these scary story ones. So if you guys want more, make sure to slap that like button. Subscribe if you're not already. Turn on post notifications so you never miss another episode. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks.
What the?
What the listener?
Whoa. Here, somebody's from you.
Well, what's up, guys? Today we're going to be reading a really creepy text conversation from the Yarn app called Bruises. I heard this was the spookiest of the spook, and I wanted to see it for myself. Also, it's 2 in the morning, and I really don't want to go see it tonight, so I hope this helps. I haven't been talking about it because I feel like everybody has talked about it, but I need to see it. Stop around this house. There's something going on. There's ghosts. There's something. You know what I'm talking about. You, like, turn your head, and you see someone, like, one shadow off of them. I don't think it's just me. Like, I've been hearing footsteps upstairs, but nobody's upstairs. I'll be sitting in my room, and then I'll hear my dogs barking at something. I'm just like, they look outside the window. Like, no, nobody's there. Nobody's there, but they're barking at something. I don't know what's going on. But anyways, this is the Yarn app if you guys don't have it already. There's a bunch of scary stories, a bunch of funny stories. If you guys want to read these for yourself, make sure you download Ava's, and I can pick Mom. Anyways, today we are reading the Bruises. So David's like, Mom, where's the Advil? We don't have it. Kind of household don't have that. Then I can pick some up on the way home from dinner. Okay, so Mom and Daddy are away from home alone. Mom's like, well, we're running a little late. I wonder why. Fine, thank you, okay. Smack my son if you talk to me like that. Mom's like, are you okay? You sound mad. My thoughts exactly. I'm not mad. I'm sad. And I, yeah. I'm just tired of waking up with bruises.
Ugh. What is that video?
I know, Smee, but we will figure it out this week. Something tells me, Mommy doesn't give a shit. It just hurts, Mom, so much. Don't hurt me, unless it
catches. Okay, so fine, I'll go.
I wake up in so much pain, try to get some sleep. First, no Advil, then Mommy doesn't care. I am trying. Like, you're trying. You guys need to fix the air conditioning. First, I need Advil. Now you guys gotta be safe. David, why don't you get off your ass? You get a job. You get a car. You go buy the Advil. You go fix the AC. Or just go buy it. It's so loud. Even worse. You gotta fix the AC because it's so loud. Maybe turn off the AC so it's not so loud. We are working on it. Me and your daddy are doing the best we could. 1 minute later, Mom.
Okay.
I think you could know who's in the house. No, question mark, question mark, question mark. I hear this quiet snapping sound. Is that where the bruises came from? Something's dripping on me. Could be the air conditioning. I'm scared, Mom. Show me what you're seeing. Like, FaceTime me? Bruh! Hell no! Hell no! Bye! Once something gets off the bed, they get snatched. Listen to me, and you will get out of it. What, Mom? What now? Mom, I think I see a face! OMG, look! I don't want to see it. Come on, but I'm already seeing. Oh! There's another episode. Episode 2. I still hear it. No new champ is happening. Answer my calls! Yeah, Mommy left you to die and went out to dinner with Daddy. Oh, okay. What a good mom. David, please stay calm and listen to me. Seriously, just hide under your blankets. Hide in your bed. If you can't hurt you in your bed, I would. Are your hands and feet on the bed? Yes. Damn, I'm hella stiff. Like, I ain't moving. I ain't going nowhere. I'm gonna piss in my bed if I have to. Okay, do not move. When somebody tells you do not move, you really want to move. He picks up movement and light. Right. The family that lived in our house before us had a blind child. One day, the child was playing with crayons. He drew all over the walls, made a mess. He gonna get an ass beating. The father was punishing the child, and he punished him too hard. The child died. Son to death. We could have just spanked him and painted it over the wall, but no. And we had to move in to our house where our blind
I'm talking to you.
Why, Mom? Why did you do this? First of all, Advil, then you're gonna move into our house with a dead
I'm sorry.
Okay, so these two are brother and sister, and they go to war. And before you say anything, no, it's not real war. Well,
pizza. Okay, W. Well, that pizza looks so good. Wait, we're starting off with Darman with a montage? Alright, it looks like it's a dad and son. Ew! Hey, yo, is anybody gonna do the dishes? Okay. Oh, iPhone! Is he about to get it? Oh, please don't take his money, he doesn't have enough. Did bro just get mad? Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Did bro just get mad at his dad because he couldn't afford an iPhone? Hell, sir. Oh, dad, don't do it. Dad's gonna take out a loan.
So, you know what you want?
Okay.
I have one large half cow, coconut milk, 2.5 stevias, and 2 pumps of vanilla.
Dang, how loud those numbers are. Okay. Hey,
here. I'll draw your watch.
Okay. So wait, when did the pro-lishes start? When are they gonna fight? talk to the case attorney.
Dang. Okay, well, maybe we can get you back into soccer.
I haven't played soccer in 5 years.
Bruh. Just look. See. Don't watch it! Good game. Next game. Okay, we're playing another game. Car games. Yep. We're playing it.
Thank you.
a car. We're gonna buy a car. How about this one? I got it. Hello, I want it to be gray. Back to vehicles. Exit. Can I get the car? Did I? Or did I not? I'll have to do something. I have it. Okay, I wanna buy. Look at me. No. No, exit first. What is this? Go back to vehicle. Exit. Car. My helicopters. I got a helicopter. Yes, guys. Okay, let me drive the car. I mean, no, the helicopter. Okay, we're leaving. We're moving on to the next game, guys. This game, Clone Army. I get money? Clone. Let's go, clones. Whoa, look at these big ones. Those are huge. I'm so small. Look how big they are. What's the real one? That? Other person. Oh my god. Guys, time for the next game. What the? This is so much. I'm leaving. You know? I'm so leaving. Next game, bro.
Any kind of video games. You win. We're going to dinner to celebrate Kim's scholarship.
We're playing, guys.
You think I'm going to stay here? Okay.
Roblox. That's some food. We're doing a lot of games right now. Guys, this is
okay. You have to go shower, okay, Zahian? No.
Wait, what was it?
Shower is over.
I'm just leaving.
I just want to say thank you guys for being here and celebrating my soon-to-be stepsister, Kim.
Oh, no.
She's well-liked. She's smart.
Okay.
She got a full-ride scholarship to UCLA.
I'm a little scared.
I put together a little slideshow I like to call.
Let's play back rooms again.
And now?
Dolly.
Please, enjoy.
No.
What is this? Oh, wait, what the?
Yeah.
Wait, whoa.
I'm playing this.
Surgery to fix that elephant trunk on her face when she was young.
What the heck?
That's why she's so smart. As they say, elephants never forget, right?
Oh my god. Okay, I love it when that was kind of funny. But that's still kind of messed up.
Oh my god, so much people are playing. They're all fighting.
That was
one of the smoothest parallel parking I've seen in a long time. And whoever talked to you really knew what they were doing.
Oh, it was him. I'm the worst driver ever.
No, it's okay. You're doing fine. Just gotta turn the wheel sooner. Come on, let's try again.
Dang, he's gonna realize that Kim was a good, like, influence. You didn't look good in your picture.
I always look good, bro. Come on, now.
I played this game now. Moving on to next game.
Oh, you got an A!
You pulled your brain off.
What?
Plus. So I'm gonna pass? Definitely. You are huge thanks to whoever got you back on track.
Kim, what about me, Mr. Clark?
Next game, we're moving on.
So it blew up and I lashed it out on you. I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that at all.
Hey, IW apology.
Thanks, Ozzy. I really appreciate that. It means a lot to me.
Okay. Oh! Don't close the door, no?
I can play the soccer pro. Yeah, next game.
Oh, he misses them now. I thought he hated them.
My mom's been really sad lately, too. I don't think I've seen her this sad in, like, forever.
Hey, gotta get them back together. Come on, put them on a date.
My dad and I would literally do anything. Just to prove that, here's a box of embarrassing photos of me.
Oh, wait, what?
I need to make it out of line.
Okay.
You can talk to your mom and see if we can make things work between her and my dad.
Okay.
Sarcastic. This life lesson here is so unbelievably slimy. They tricked me so into thinking they're trying to tackle all of this discrimination and stuff, when really all they're doing is taking these controversial topics and really kind of making fun of them in these videos, because they know that these titles will get clicks. But hey, they're all bands, they can't keep them alive, right? So you know, maybe they're being too hard. Let's see what kind of positive message comes out of this video.
Playing the next game. I got another. It's right in the next level. Big level. I don't grow another. You hear that song? What are you watching, loser? Bro, how? Guys are playing. What is this game? I can drive in a little bit. This game is glitching! Okay, moving on to the next game. Guys, leave. This game is glitching. Play again. Put that in reverse. Hey, like, oh, suck it in my ass. Oh, suck it in my ass. Like that. club. Be nice. I'm not your bro. Nothing zoo, that's the song. Nothing zoo. What the? Why is this glitching? Yes, aku malos. Sake maye.
Thank you.
something most girls never do. So today, I'm going to tell you that girls do something they would never want to do. But to see if the stereotype is actually true, I got some guys to check with. See if they can last longer than us. So I'm going to start
Sofía. Hey, that's my car, dude.